So we got order wings every single day. It was probably the best wings I've ever had, like nigga. No place I've ever gone to, bro, matches up to that, bro. Like, I've been trying to try different wing spots, bro. And it's not even that wing spots are bad, but they just don't hit like that place, bro. Like, it's like when you try
They kill the
to
chicken
get
right
out
there
of
for
prison,
you.
right? Yeah, it's like when you try and get out of prison, and like you start touching other bitches, like damn, this shit don't hit the same. You feel what I'm saying? Like the sex just don't hit the same. It's like when you have really good sex, and nobody matches that person's energy. It was like I was having sex with the food, nigga. That's what it felt like. I was making love to that shit. That shit was amazing. Matter of fact,
I've had that experience at Olive Garden.
what? I'm gonna find my girl. Wait, wait. Oh, hold on. Look at my entrance.
No, you gotta look at my
Oh,
entrance.
actually, you don't need to look at my entrance. I'm gonna look at my entrance.
All right,
Oh,
don't.
I'm just gonna tell you to cut the entrance. Who the fuck did
Not
that?
me.
Not me.
Not me.
Liar.
It was not me. Don't skip mine. Damn, you skip mine.
Let's get mine.
Oh, we just figured out who it was.
I love the 2 out of 3 falls, Matt,
What's your
because
name?
time's not an issue,
What?
but performance is. Get two
Oh,
falls
you.
early in the match,
Oh,
you can head home before you even
you.
Break a sweat. It's all about getting it done. Let's hope this one lasts longer than that, Corey. I don't want to get dressed up for nothing, and these WWE fans deserve a battle for the ages. And I think that's what we're going to get before it's
Hold
all
on.
said and done. Stunner! Saw that one coming. How thunderous powerbomb. Oh, that can rock you. Watch out. German suplex. Boy, this match gives competitors so much to consider. So much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards? Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice. A competitor needs every ounce of situational
Damn.
Awareness they have if they're going to survive this. Check your chin. Stomping. Ouch. Devastating kick.
What was that?
Whoa, not quite yet. Caught square by the haymaker.
Damn.
Oh,
you did not just do that to me.
What we're seeing here, guys, is just a constant.
And you kept going.
Is this ever gonna end? I hope not. Oh, what a kick. This match grinded him down a little. He's a tough guy. He can handle the intensity of this steel cage match.
Oh, shit.
What's the year?
Good defense. How's that?
Start in.
Oh, back out. Stunner! Stunner! Shifts it back onto it. Oh, what a knee.
What was that?
He was elusive there.
Bitch.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh my gosh.
Now you fucking go and fight attack. Oh, I reversed
German
it.
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Did he block that? Yeah, payback.
Uh-oh, pulling the hair.
like Arthur Morgan.
He's getting pushed out on the defensive. Yeah, this has been grueling. The story of this cage match is getting written on these competitors' bodies.
Hey.
Great
counter. That's how you take it. What? I reversed that. Damn.
Reversal on top of reversal.
The next week, James.
Setting them up. Arm is trapped. Pump handle.
Oh, wait, what?
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh!
Throat there. Turning the tables.
It's the same thing on me.
It happens a lot. That's why I hate like this. Yeah, run into the shot, look you down, and kind of click, on, click X on it. For all of them. Yeah.
God damn it.
Fuck.
Able to evade.
What is this?
Oh, shit. Oh!
That's.
Run? Yep.
Then I think I'll finish it.
Run? Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Kick connects. He fends off the attack.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, bro. You shouldn't be able to do that twice in a row.
Come on, no. I gotta change this shit. Damn it.
Okay. Get off of me. Wow! That stupid ass finisher.
Yeah.
Yo, he's using a stupid ass finisher.
Press X on all your content. It says all is fine. Okay, he should be able
to. That's the best one I've ever seen. Looking at totally vibing with the WWE.
We all got up at the same time.
Stopping there. Shifts it back onto it.
Ah, what the fuck? The same ass move.
No, I missed it. Plastic holiness.
Why is there no reverse to that?
You have to press circle for that shit.
Able to elude. This is true.
What the hell?
Ah, why'd I miss?
That hit the spot. He's finished. Drop kick.
What?
Right back with a
what the fuck? Why does everyone reverse shit? Huh? God damn it.
Is that your finisher?
So that was a signature.
Well, it better be. That's
about this. He's got the answer for that one. Bull Nelson applied. Yes. Dragon suplex. Was ready for that. And he barely leads. And now there's an opening. What energy in this arena time. I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Computer messes me. Shit, so I just dropped it. Let me look real quick. I'm looking at my phone because I know these niggas would attack me.
Into the sidewalk slam. Ooh, I might have just broken something.
See, I was right too, see?
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Fuck!
That's not good, my chaotic.
stay a step ahead.
Oh God, here he goes with the going away.
There he is at the top of the cage. Still with a long way to go.
Oh,
pretty precarious up there at the top.
Oh. No, you better get him now.
Let me look because these fuckers are attacking me.
What are we about to see? Ooh, knee right to the hands. Who won the race?
Falling
to the earth with nothing to break your fall. That's a costly mistake. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh my gosh.
Oh, I was aiming for someone else.
What the fuck? I've never seen that before.
He gets out of the way.
This one should be his title.
Oh, what the fuck? You just grabbed me off of some shit.
That's what he did with you at first? Oh,
stupid ass move.
That's what it keeps saying for you? That's not actable.
Oh, look at this.
Did you download it on this? Did you download the content on this file? Everything? Oh, I don't know, man.
And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
Yeah, try that.
Oh, I missed.
It's like the download.
God damn it.
He turns it
around. Oh, I saw it.
Shit. You could dive on him.
Oh no. Oh my god. Got it scouted.
Fuck.
Gets it with the counter.
Oh. Damn it. Help me, I'm under the water.
He eludes the contact. Counters that.
Fuck you.
Ooh. So precise.
Oh, that would have been cool.
Close the book on this one and look at this.
Wow. You shouldn't be able to do that while I'm fucking doing a fucking finisher. That's bullshit, yo.
So we can put him back down.
Nah.
Oh, get it on.
Into the turnbuckle. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
It's not. I can hear him.
No way.
Yeah, because it's bullshit that I'm about to get stunned again. Yep, because this game hates me.
Is it enough to secure the victory? Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Fuck off with your corner shit. Bro.
Oh, look out, this is gonna be trouble.
Am I really about to disclose this fucking app right now? Wow.
Big opportunity for him now.
Wow.
He's been placed in the corner.
I swear, only you guys will do this shit just to get a win. I swear, this happens every fucking time. How many times am I gonna get fucking stunned?
You ever see this?
Nah, yeah, I'm watch. Oh, okay. Wow, get me off, bro. Alright, bro. Good playing with you guys. Nah, good playing, good playing with you guys. No, I'm heading out. No, I don't like that shit, bro. Fucking every game. Never want to find an amusement except me. Comes in so quick.
Oh, that's good shot coming down here.
I hate you. Fucking hurt bunch of shit.
Look at this double leg drop.
What? Wow. Again, this game is going to be cool. This exact shit. Okay. Fuck off.
That's how you take an opponent down. He's positioning
himself. I swear, can you do some regular shit? What fuck kind of shit is that? Everything that's cheap. Like that.
I got 5 stars, okay. They finish.
Oh my god, bro.
Look at your calculator again.
They're sending me to the fucking corner. I wasn't even aiming for your ass.
What is he?
You gonna hit me? Yep.
What did it say?
You gonna hit me again?
How's that for a count? He's turning the tables.
Why? Why every fucking time I get fucking reversed? Like, what the fuck? Some more from some of the fucking good going down.
He's about to do it, he's about to do it again! And these attacks up in the neck area have gotten way too far. Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Wow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag down here. And a ring.
Okay.
Trying to go for it.
Wow, bro. If you do that shit one more time, bro. Where only people get wind is this cheap ass move. Every fucking game.
Dude, don't force it.
He's really slowly getting up. Will it be? I think so.
I'm gonna just let you, bro. I'm not even gonna try anymore. Okay. I'm not trying anymore. Just get the fucking ring if you want it, that way. Not me, bro. If people want to win that badly doing that bullshit.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Wow. Oh, wow. There you go.
breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Fuck off.
You
really got one.
He deflects it right back.
Stupid ass bullshit move. Now I'm stuck.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
God damn it, bro.
Oh, that'll tear a long end. Now, trampling the opposition. You must have seen that coming.
Oh god. Wow. Let's get the one though.
To the very end, but there's the survivor. I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.
I gotta learn how to read your fucking bullshit move.